hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
To the interest.
Chloe, you can't get revenge if you're dead. It doesn't matter. I have to make Nathan pay for what he did to Rachel. And I know
you've got my
back.
Nathan's dead, yo.
Chloe!
Oh, come on. Is that a mistake as well?
If I'm totally strong and honest, she'll listen. I'm her best friend.
I'm her best mate. All right. Come on, Chloe. Don't be stupid. Go and listen to your best friend.
Excuse me. I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
No. Nathan is dead.
Nathan is dead. And you're in danger. That fucker is already dead? How do you know that?
We saw the future.
I was there. Will you please tell me exactly what happened? Please.
Maybe Jefferson hurt me?
Chloe. Jefferson.
Maybe that'll, like, tell her.
And kidnapped me. I was tied up in his bunker. You have no idea
Lisa lives
what hell I went through to get back here. But I couldn't let you die. You brought me back here, and I can't lose you again.
This will definitely work.
I won't. Max, I'm so sorry. I was the one who dragged you into all this shit. Nobody, especially you, should have to go through that. Now we have to stop Jefferson. With one bullet.
No, one bullet.
Not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out, and I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities. Wait, alternate realities? What do you mean, Max?
What did you do? I fucked up. Terrible choice. Let's say I fucked up, maybe?
I fucked up, Chloe. I wanted to make things right, but everything turned out wrong. Max, what the hell are you talking about?
Back in time?
I was able to go back in time. To the last day William was alive. I stopped him from leaving, but... But you ended up in a car crash instead.
You saw my dad again?
You were completely paralyzed. And... You were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end
Jesus
your life.
Christ
Chloe.
Almighty. Life is strange, right,
there was
guys?
There's no way I could do that. I had to return to this timeline to see you again. I had to.
God, Max. That must have been awful for you.
Yeah, so why don't you just listen to me?
I'm so
Jesus.
Sorry I had to ask you that.
It was worse for you. But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up.
I mean, if I was stuck in the bed and paralyzed, I would just want to end it as well.
I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me.
Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Nobody would.
Nobody.
The important thing is that we're together again.
Right. That's.
Is it now, Chloe?
You should come with me so we can stay together and stay alive.
I hear you, Max, but do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder?
We'll find a way.
Not. If we tell David, he'll believe us and he can actually stop him. Right?
I don't get it. Why do you trust him after you totally reamed him the other day? He's not even
reamed?
At our house anymore.
David saved me.
Chloe, David saved me from Jefferson. If he didn't track down the dark room, I'd be dead right now.
Max, I had no clue. I should have been the one to save you, but I'm so grateful David was there. So what's your plan?
We tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger.
Okay. You've been through so much.
Okay, sweet. Finally. Finally you listen to me.
After all, I'm still your faithful companion.
Are you sure?
Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Will you believe me?
Maybe.
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
Oh, sweet. So that's gonna burn, right? Yes. Excellent. So we told David they had a hustle. Okay, no, they didn't have a hustle. The SWAT team came. Okay. Very nice. The storm didn't happen. The storm is happening. Oh, for fuck's sake. Now we're all together with this storm.
Chloe! I see that the real Max is back. So how was your time trip, dude?
Shut up. It was awful.
Oh, you're alive. You're alive. Oh, both of us. I did so much to bring you back, Chloe. It worked. It actually worked.
And they're all going to die together. That's brilliant.
Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart. And traveled
fate.
Through multiple
fate wanted
realities.
Me dead. What are you talking about?
Save my ungrateful ass over and over. And I hope it was worth it. But I don't.
We're going to die on this beach, Max.
For wanting me out of your life. After all my drama. Come on. I'm the official drama king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week.
That's true.
Just look at what.
See, that was her necklace of three bullets on her thing.
Nobody. You're Max Caulfield.
I thought
that
David would notice that when we were in the dark room. But
even if you weren't, you're kind and caring. Nobody could.
Yeah, this is the perfect time to tell all the shit when there's a tornado.
You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are. Maybe I willed it subconsciously or something. I always wanted my life to be special.
Note to self, if you have a superpower, use it, and don't be a tornado.
And it didn't happen until I moved back here.
So be careful, guys. Use your powers wisely.
My powers wouldn't even exist.
And if you have the powers to give money, give it to me, please.
Mystical reason that we'll obviously never figure out.
Oh shit, my control is vibrating. Something bad's gonna happen.
Moment in history.
Anything?
I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes.
We're not going back for Rachel. No.
I'd like to think that too. We all owe Rachel Amber. Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right?
Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us. For once, yeah. I was glad I lived in an actual fortress. Then the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe at the lighthouse.
Really?
Chloe, look. The storm is getting bigger now. It's
why the lighthouse?
Closer. I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me.
Stop it. Just stop beating yourself up, okay? We've both paid our dues already on it. God, look at that.
Well, aren't you gonna go to the lighthouse or no? Holy
shit. This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge.
Rachel's revenge from the dead? A massive tornado? I don't think so, man.
The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on.
How do you know that?
Chloe.
Oh no.
I've got your back, Max.
Oh fuck.
Whoa.
Oh, come on.
Alfred
not
Hitchcock
again.
Famously called film little pieces of time.
Are you kidding me?
I'm back in class. As he what the hell? Knows.
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory and our
sorrow.
I have
to listen to this Jefferson lecture again. This might be hell.
Who's that?
Now.
Oi!
Can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly
captured
the human
condition
in black and white?
Am I stuck in a time loop?
Anybody?
Oh my god, not this shit again.
Diane Arbus.
Be calm and don't freak out.
Why Arbus?
Yeah.
Okay. Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
What the fuck?
She saw humanity as tortured, right?
Guys?
What's going on?
Aren't you
nobody even cares?
Shh, shh, shh. Keep that to yourself.
Seriously,
guys, though,
the window.
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation.
Everybody's gone now.
What the fuck?
Have I totally fucked up time?
I think you have, Max.
This doesn't make sense.
What's that world that, like, doesn't exist but does exist and you're just, like, in an infinite...
You didn't die, Kate.
White...
You're alive.
Maybe we can check the internet.
Oh,
can we
too
Google?
Creepy.
No. What is it called? Is it called Parallax? No, not Parallax. It's in my head. We don't want to look at that shit again. It's not Parallel Universe. Purgatory. That's it. I knew it. I'm so smart.
Yeah.
Alright, let's get out of the room. Gotta know what the shit's happening, man. We're stuck in our own-
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
Fuck you. How did you get here?
I just wanted to know if you'd like to spend the rest of your life in my darkroom.
Say what?
Your purity inspires me so much, and we could be so happy together. Who needs selfies when I can give you portraiture?
There's no way.
I love you, Mr. Jefferson.
No way.
These are like the strangest things to say. I love you, Mr. Jefferson.
I've been dreaming of the day when you would finally tell me. I love you, Mr. Jefferson.
Call me Mark.
I love you, Mark.
We need to play catch up on all the time we've wasted. Especially since there's nobody left in your life. I love you too, Max.
Please go away. This is so fucked up. What the fuck?
This can't be real. I don't believe it.
The options are so strange. I didn't know what to do. Oh, that's nice. We went straight to the dorms. Am I walking really fast? Holy shit, I'm freaking Satan, man. Holy shit. Is that Kate? We'll bang for Jesus. Shit. Who's that? But this is Kate.
Hey, Kate. Max, why did you stop me from jumping? What kind of friend are you? You
like
never understood me or what happened
well,
to me.
Well, I wasn't going to say do a flip.
Will never leave me alone.
Did I say
that? That means I'll always be alone.
I think I did. It went,
thanks to you.
I think I
Kate,
did.
That's not true.
Oh my god.
I've always been your friend.
Then why did you let me jump, Max? Oh, bye, Kate. Oh no. Do a flip. What the fuck is this place, man? Oh, great. Ugh. This is some horror shit. Okay, let's open this door. Nope, not this door. Are you kidding me, game? Are you gonna make me go through all these fucking doors? For fuck's sake. Why is this episode like 2 million years long? What the hell's going on? Come on. Ugh, fuck off. You kidding me?
Give me back my keys, bitch.
Give me back my keys, bitch. Oh my god. This is like an everlasting game. You know when you're trying to complete a game? Like, I only thought it was like 30 minutes. It's like we're almost an hour in. Holy guacamole. Can we go to the toilet? And just get ourselves a swirly until we get out of this freaking parallel universe shit?
This hall never ends. I
yeah,
better
no.
find something.
Oh, key. Fuck, yes. 218. Alright, we got a key. 218. Where's 218? Is that our room? 222. 219. 2020. What the fuck? Where's 218? 221. Oh, for fuck off.
Well, you could look for the key. Shower
area. Let's just go to the shower area, shall we? Nope. Oh well. Time to die alone in here. Alright, is this 217? 224? Then 22. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Use the key. What the fuck, bro? Oh. Okay. Okay, we changed outfits. Let's look at the map. Victoria Chase. TV lounge. So now what?
Rachel, she was my angel. After my dad died and he moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Just give me a fucking
so
eerie. This is Max's room, yeah?
I'm glad she was there for you. 6 months ago, she just
fuck
left Arcadia. Without a word.
Will you just let me go?
Me.
And you let it go.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay?
Fuck off.
Something happened to her. Before
Let me
Rachel
go.
Left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
This is a horrible dimension, man. Every door you go through is just another...
Rachel, why the fuck are you wearing my bracelet?
myself, alright? It was a gift.
This is Victoria's room, yeah? 221?
Do you think that Rachel and I would have been friends?
You're not that different.
She
has a great eye for images and for art. Plus, she's a smartass like you.
Mm-hmm.
We would all be hella best friends forever.
Will you just let me go? Please, I don't care. Let me go. No, you don't. We just have to listen to all this shit. Let's go to the toilet.
Sounds like you totally crushed it.
Is there a key?
You would have too. Smart, sexy, and sassy. Like me, right?
Did that door open differently?
Maybe Rachel would have caught on to both of us.
I wonder if Rachel has a room around here.
Okay, let's look at Rachel. Rachel Amber, 224. 224. 224. Here.
Jesus, she was banging that
pig. Oh shit, I'm Victoria Chase. Oh wow. Okay. So I assume I go to my room? No boys allowed. Victoria loves the D. Victoria Skank, you suck, Victoria. You do suck, Victoria. What was the room again? 221, was it? This one, yeah? Maybe not. Oh shit, yes, it is. Yes, I'm so smart. Okay, I'm back as Max. And there's a lot of photos. So I go to 219? Okay. Let's try it. Fuck's sake, these rooms are so annoying. What the fuck was that? What the fuck?
This one is for Samuel.
I'm tripping out, man. This is very trippy. Like, giant squirrels? Ooh, I got a sensor achievement. Oh, that's great. Thanks for the squirrel picture. Now you can go away. Alright, let's go to Max's room. What does it say? Look at me, I am a Max selfie. That's a piece of shit. Oh, finally, we're out the hallway. Oh. Is this Sims talk? Oh my god. You walk really ugly backwards, lady. Can we just go back to the dorms? Oh, great. What the fuck is going on? I love C++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++++ Red stop snore jism. Cool. Asla. Asla. What is the name? Asla. Knife. Nice struck, girl. Skillet. Salad. B-Bork? Is this like Klingon? Nagul? Are you from Lord of the Rings? The Nazgul King? Oh my god. Hey, you pushed me! What the? What's the deer doing there? Leprechaun? Rovert? Liamos? Oh my god. I love the music. Mortap? Well, let's go to the Mortap. Oh my god, this is some trippy ass shit. Imagine you were high and you're playing this. Like, what the fuck?
Don't try to hide, Max. Oh, get over here. Let me capture you.
No, please. Don't capture me, man.
Jefferson is coming after me again.
You used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die.
Oh, fuck. Oh, we can move faster?
Where do I even go?
Please, I understand, Max.
Oh, shit.
Hey, Max.
Oh, what the fuck? I just wanted to move faster, bro. Just wanted to move faster, you know? This guy's such a creep. Jesus Christ. Easy does it, Max. We're gonna be all ASMR at this point. We're gonna be very quiet. No one's gonna know we're here. Especially him. Oh, fuck. What's that beeping noise? Hello? Oh shit, that's the lighthouse. Oh, fuck! Max! Are you just staying here? Oh, come on. No. No way. Fuck.
Hey.
Oh, fuck off, you massive dick. Fuck off. Will you just go away? Fuck off, you douche. Christ, this game's giving me a headache. He's there again!
Max.
Hey, Max.
Fuck off. Will you let me just sneak around? Look at that ass. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. Please go that way. God, this fucking cunt. Okay, cool. How do we get past this?
Good evening, Blackwell. This is Principal Wells.
This is the longest finale episode ever. Holy shit.
Attention. I regret to announce that one of your fellow classmates, Maxine Caulfield, has died under tragic circumstances.
The fuck? No, we haven't. Stop lying. Oh, he's here again. Oh, come on, Mr. Jefferson. Just leave me alone. I don't love you.
Where are you?
Oh, it's not.
Max, come out to play. Come out to play.
Warren, we don't love you that way no more.
Ape, ape, ape. Who wants to go ape? Go ape, go ape, ape, ape.
That's so cringeworthy.
You dig my wheels, Max? Get in the car. I'll take you for a ride. Get in the car.
Why is everyone up our ass?
Maybe I'll be safe in the lighthouse. Maybe I'll wake up.
Can't just show up at Blackwell in a wheelchair
Max,
and think we're going to accommodate
here.
Her every whim.
Oh, come on. Will you just go away?
Max.
Fuck off. You're pissing me off. Samuel, fuck you. We got you the picture of the squirrel.
Too bad you didn't,
Max.
This game is very pissing me off at the moment.
You're such a hypocrite, Max.
Miss Price can't just show up at Blackwell in a wheelchair and think we're going to accommodate her every whim.
You just cheated life and cheat your friends out of life.
Holy shit! You really think Victoria's gonna be your best friend forever?
Hey, Max.
She will always
Pretty
hate you!
Fucking ironic that I ended up being right about everything.
Max.
Fuck you. You're going away. Go away. You too, buddy. You go away. Go away. Go away.
You just use your power.
Get your bony ass over here.
Oh my god.
Cut you open, freak.
Those were my beans, Max! Those were my fucking beans!
Just like her last name, I can finally see right through her skin and feel that cold.
You are at the top of my shit list now, Max.
We just turn around? Turn around!
You will be my greatest portrait, Max.
Psst. Max.
Oh no. Bottles. This
if
might be hell.
You could have seen Rachel. Fun. My blood spattered angel.
What the fuck?
She's posing for me.
Oh, are we taking all the bottles?
Well, these ones aren't too hard to find.
Just because I'm mentally ill doesn't mean I deserve to die, Max.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, man. You should have heard Chloe smack talk you. It was brutal. But of course, I see what she's talking about now.
Here we go. I think it's just three, yeah?
Oh, when did I get bad bottle karma? Some of my drugs.
Wait, was it only three that we needed?
Where are you looking?
Max!
Oh, fuck you! You didn't see shit!
Hey, Max!
I'm gonna cut a bitch. I'm literally gonna cut a bitch.
Is there one more left?
Are you kidding me?
Max!
Fuck off.
Especially after.
Nobody ever helped me, Max.
Stop right now!
Are you kidding me? Where is the last one then? I hope it's over there. Fuck off. Bench? Bottle?
Looks like there are still bottles to find. Oh, joy.
Fucking kidding me. Great, there's one more. I best bet it's in the bus or something. Oh, it's here.
Now that
please
Rachel's
let that be the last
it's
one.
It's time for you to die too, skank.
Five balls, right? We got five.
Chloe,
oh, wait,
I blame you for this.
Photo.
I need proof that bottles were out to get me, just in case.
And we got an achievement for it, at least. Should we sit down on this bench and look at all the fucking shit we've been through with all these people trying to find me? Oh, it's snowing. Fantastic. Very cinematic. Or climatic. Or whatever. I don't care anymore.
She wanted the death, Chloe Price.
Where's the sound coming from? Made in Taiwan. Oh, wow. We're in a freaking snow globe. That's cool. Oh, and the massive squirrels. Interesting.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right. Like you're the real cook here.
Oh, my God. This is so trippy.
I'll let her know that.
Are you gonna pass me some cereal? Oh, I really want some cereal.
Hello?
Right now. Hello?
Hey, honey. Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe.
Where am I?
Max. We're all going to work at the Two Winds.
There's only Chloe there.
What? Oh, I didn't know you had to get groceries. Of course I'll come.
Oh, no, William,
now
no.
I'll have an excuse to get a mocha.
No. No, William, don't go. You're gonna die.
Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She don't have many bags of delicious grub for us
you
to
are
feast
ridiculous.
Upon. You'll be grateful for that someday. Shit, where are my keys?
That's a dollar for the swear jar.
You'll be in college, keys, please.
Oh, shit.
Shit, where are those keys?
Another dollar for the swear jar.
You're bankrupting me. Aha. You can't hide from me forever. Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much of the house. And no Chloe and Max wine tasting
session.
What the fuck? Dad!
Hey, Max, would you say hi to Chloe and Joyce? Don't forget to remind them that you let me die. Good evening, Max. This girl has talked to me, but how can you? Samuel has no phone. Hi, Max. Rachel Amber here. Just wanted to introduce myself. I'll be seeing you soon, real soon. Is that a dog? Bitch, do not mess with Frank or else you got a snack. Is that Scooby-Doo? Max, I loved your photo shoot with Jefferson. He absolutely captured you. If you want, we can hang out and get high. Max, this is your old pal Chloe. You left in the wheelchair in another reality. Did I thank you before you bailed into a new life? Not only did you blow off my request, you already jumped into another photo. How many fucking times can you abandon me, hippie? That's some weird ass shit. I don't know what's happening. I really don't.
How long will this nightmare go on?
She's in her 90s. Ew. Gross. This is not awkward at all.
I think you'd be perfect for my new photo series on retro grunge. You have the same qualities that I loved in Rachel Amber.
I like her
but
t-shirt,
not
though.
Max.
The little chicks.
Max is a fucking child.
Oh, Christ. I know. And she never shuts up. Does she?
I'm so over her hipster bullshit.
I think everyone at Blackwell is over Max. Let's prove it.
Holy shit, Warren. Max is trying to play us both.
I guess she's not as innocent as she acts.
Not when she's trying to hook up with both of us.
I only want to go ape with you, Chloe. Come here.
Fuck. Don't. Oh. What the hell,
God
Warren?
Damn, you are a sexy bitch. Why hang out with Max, huh?
Oh, boredom.
God, what the fuck?
Plus, she's like my personal puppet.
I hear that. Do you?
Don't you guys notice me in my little tiny whinies?
Oh shit!
Jesus,
look,
we need
Max
to do some work.
Take a fucking picture,
legs,
bitch, or take a selfie.
Okay, selfie time. Oh.
See, this is how you bust a move, Max. No mosh pit for you, shaka bra.
Shaka bra.
Damn, Victoria. You're a real woman. Not
what
a little girl
fuck?
Like Max. I fucking love your tats.
She's touching
Chloe.
Her boob.
You're so hot.
I love fucking your tats.
I can't believe it took us so long to hook up.
Oh shit. Oh boy.
Why did you get rewind powers?
Oh, it's Professor
X. You don't
X.
even know how to use them. Rachel's dead and you're still alive.
I'm so sorry.
Life is so not fair. I wish you would have never come back to Arcadia Bay. You're the real storm.
Oh my god. This game is never gonna end, is it? Oh my god. Okay, we're locked in a bathroom. Use? What? Oh my god. Look at this shit.
Great. Numbers are all over the place. How will I find the right code?
8391, I guess. Because it's underlined. 8391. Fuck you! It's underlined, though. 8391. Come on, you bitch. You can do it. Come on. Oh, fuck you. 6521. Oh, you're such a bitch.
Now, why doesn't the mirror reflect any of the numbers?
Oh, that's weird. Wait, it does. Wait, there's one. 0311 or... Yes! Thanks, Max. Why is this so
Don't
silent?
Don't kill us, Max!
I guess I'll never dance again, Max.
Who are you?
Right when I was about to start a new life in California.
Who are you?
Look, I know things were bad.
That fucking
us,
dog called me a bitch and asked for a snack. What the
die?
Hell?
I can't believe you kissed me. Now you're going to kill me?
Max.
Please
Honey,
save us.
I always thought of you like a daughter. And now you're gonna take me away from my family.
Why so this is how that? Max gets her revenge on
Breaker, Breaker. Thanks for saving me and carrying the load.
I know I haven't That's been a best big principal to you. But you've been a great everyday hero for us.
Please save us.
Are you dating this girl? All right.
Well, I guess my husband and new
Don't
baby
let the squirrels die.
Will have to go without me.
I wish we had been friends, Max. But please, don't let me die like this. I'm still a
teen.
Please,
Max, you
don't
are one
kill
of
me.
The few
so
people
we can
I could
finally
trust
have
Ed
our
Blackwell.
Tea session. I thought.
Where's Chloe?
Oh, Max. What exactly was the point of saving me if you're gonna let me die?
Fuck you. Let's talk to herself.
Who are you? Holy shit, are you cereal? I'm you, dumbass. Or I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind.
Can you get me out of here?
No.
Oh, so you want help? Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh? Twist time around your fingers?
Wasn't my choice. I tried to help.
I tried to help. I only wanted to do the right thing.
I only wanted
no,
to do the right thing.
No, you only wanted to be popular. And once you got these amazing powers, your big plan was to trick people into thinking you give a rat's ass.
Okay. I do care. That's true.
I do care. That's why I was trying to make friends. By telling people what they want to hear? You were just looking for a shortcut because you can't make friends on your own. That's not true. I have great friends.
I has great
friends.
And I've
used my powers for good.
I have
Please,
friends.
Please, stop playing innocent. You're a goddamn hypocrite.
You're a bitch.
You've left a trail of death and suffering behind you. Oh, that was boy. Not my fault, you son of a bitch. Don't you dare talk about
self-fight.
What about the crap that was your fault? Wait, let me guess. You fucked up time and space for your precious punk Chloe? You think she's worth all that?
Destiny.
This has to be my destiny to save her.
Yes.
I wouldn't be trapped in
Believe in
I
your
didn't
destiny,
believe
guys.
That. No kidding.
Believe your.
Chloe trapped
you're
you
here
with
for
her
a reason.
Drama. Guns, drugs, Rachel. Even stealing money from the handicapped fund.
Did you do that?
She's just using you, dude. Like, she even asked you to end her life and do what she couldn't do by herself. Chloe does
paralyzed.
A better job of guilt-tripping me than you do. Because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework, so you have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel. Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore. I'd be more worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson. Max. Do you really think she's our friend?
Yes.
That she respects us in
yes.
any way?
Yes, 100%.
Man, you are so stupid.
Man, you're so stupid.
I'm embarrassed to have the same name.
Ugh, you
and
are me.
Someday Chloe will destroy... Oh, hell, speak of the devil.
Dude, do not even fuck with her head. She knows
yeah.
what we went through together this week, and you don't. There's
exactly.
no way you can break up our team.
Yes.
This is reality.
Is that cardboard box? Why does she look so weird?
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
I am seriously glad to see you.
The people making this,
Welcome home,
this
Max.
Episode were really high on drugs.
Fasten your seatbelt.
Oh, I'm not moving again. Enough. I better not be frickin' like,
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
Yes,
well,
of
you.
Course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place. Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
Are you just gonna nonsense speak? Or, you know, let's move on.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl.
Yo, turn it off. Turn it off. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Is that your body odor that's coming out of your system? This is some really weird shit. My god.
I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like...
destiny.
Destiny.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
Well, she's dead, so you can't.
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes? Or a storm is coming?
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Tell me everything. I want to know everything.
Let's talk about your superpower. Epic! I pledge allegiance to Max and the power for which she stands.
Well, I have ketchup.
You can rewind time, Max. That's fucking insane.
Is that Heinz ketchup?
You need a sidekick to guide you.
Y plus X. No, X plus Y equals Z. This is very strange. It's fucking with my brain real hard. I just...
Welcome to American Rust.
It's been an hour and 20 minutes. I really thought it would be like ending anytime soon.
Max,
I'm enjoying it so far, but
I get my best friend back.
There's a lot of talk. It needs more action. More action, please.
I don't feel so super.
Max, here, let me help you find a place to chill. You freaked me out there. Do you feel any better now?
No. Alright, let's move on. Oh, this was a train.
You saved me again. Crazy. Now we're totally bonded for life.
That's cool. I like this.
You're the mysterious
superhero, picture.
I'll be your faithful chauffeur and companion.
Can I like go through them?
Might not last.
I can't break the bond. I can't break the destiny bond.
We will.
Forever.
Forever.
Forever and ever. This was like
you saved me again.
Oh,
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime. As long as you're my partner in time.
Blackwell Academy swim team 2012.
The race is on.
They're lacking a lot of boys that swim. Holy shit.
Welcome to my domain.
Principal Ray Wells.
I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
You did it, sister. Alright, let's move on.
Max, you better come check out these files.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over.
Jeez.
That's it. No. You are not taking the cozy chair.
This has a little bit of
Max,
a Fallout 4 feel when they're in like the brain area.
Or did you just
the memory area and they're going through
the
time thing?
Shit, I'm confused.
I'm fucking confused too.
It's the power of the best friendship. I know how you roll.
Cowabunga!
Oh, that's cool. Oh, I love it. That's cool. I like that.
Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell. You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks,
not
girlfriend.
So chick. Thanks, girlfriend.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals. Hide! Hide!
Oh yeah, this is when the security guard came through.
You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight.
Blackwell fugitive. Alright.
Photobomb!
Was this when they made out?
It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Ew.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to.
Photobomb!
Maybe we should get out. I have to get back to Blackwell soon.
Oh, brilliant.
I double dare you.
Whoa!
Kiss me now. Damn, you're hardcore, Max. Now I can text Warren and tell him he doesn't stand a chance. Unless he's into girl-on-girl action.
You're such a dork.
You're such a dork. Alright. Which way is it? Shit. Oh, here it is.
Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy. Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond?
No.
I know. Just daydreaming.
Is that another cereal box?
That makes me ill that Rachel posed like this for Frank. I wrote him love letters.
Oh, this was when they're in the RV.
I was banging Frank. Rachel straight up lied to my face. Why didn't she say anything?
Because she knew how you would react.
And she wasn't much of a friend, huh? Just another person who shits all over me. Why does everybody in my life let me down? My dad gets killed, you bail on me for years, my mother gloms on a step fucker, now Rachel betrays me.
Maybe you just attract really shit people in your life. You ever thought about that?
Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad. Dude, I am so lucky that my father is cool. Max, you are being so fucking strange. You feel okay? Chloe, I am awesome. We are awesome.
She looks so weird with her hair down like that. Alright. Let's move on.
It's weird hanging out with you again. I know.
I thought she was fully paralyzed. How come she can use a wheelchair?
Look, the worst thing you can do is treat me like a baby. I still want to laugh and talk shit with my best friend. Can we stop? This is seriously the best view of the sunset. What do photographers call that? The golden hour.
The golden shower. Alright, let's move on. We're almost at the lighthouse.
Whoa, awesome picture. We look so badass in our pirate gear.
Yarr, mateys. We look great in our pirate gear.
Listen, Max.
It's so hard to commentate on this when you're just like so confused on what's going on. Like, I'm literally confused.
And it's only getting worse.
And it's messing with my brain.
I've heard the doctors talking about it when they thought I was zonked out. So, I know I'm just putting off the inevitable while my parents suffer along. And I will too. This isn't how I want things to end.
What? What are you saying?
I'm saying that being with you again has been so special. I just wanted to feel like when we were kids running around Arcadia Bay and everything was possible, and you made me feel that way today. I want this time with you.
Oh, fuck me.
To be my last memory.
No.
Do you understand?
No, I mean no speak English.
Chloe, you're back. Oh, goddamn. I'm so glad you're here.
You sound high, but thanks for the morning grope.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders.
This is where they found out shit.
Rachel! Oh, Rachel, no, no, please not her!
Chloe. Alright, let's move on. Yeah, we know what happens.
Come on, Max, we're almost there.
This is which is the bit we want to know. How they're safe.
Please
at the lighthouse.
Wake up. Max, come on now. Don't worry. We'll
touch
be
her.
Okay.
Two. Very nice. Jesus. That was like 30
Max,
minutes of her passing
Max,
out.
Can you hear me?
What the hell?
Please say something,
Chloe. I must have passed out.
No
oh,
fucking shit.
Don't you ever do that again, okay?
I swear. But that nightmare was so real. It was so horrible.
I mean, it was cool and all, but it overstepped its limit. And is it not gonna end either? Oh my god, this is hilarious.
This is my storm. I caused this!
You did.
All of this!
You did.
I changed fate and destiny so much that I actually did alter the course of everything! And all I really created was just death and destruction!
You are your own tornado, guys. Especially Max.
Fuck all that, okay? You were given a power, you didn't ask for it! And you saved me! Which had to happen, all of this did! Except for what happened to Rachel. But without your power, we wouldn't have found her! Okay, so you're not the goddamn Time Master, but you're Maxine Caulfield! And you're amazing!
You're amazing, Max. You saved Kate as well. You forgot about that. Everyone seems to forget Kate. You saved Chloe numerous times. You try to save her father.
Max!
Got rid of the creep.
This is the only way.
What? What do you mean?
I feel like I took the shot 1,000 years ago.
You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take is for me to
fuck that. No. No way! You are my number one priority now. You are all that matters to me.
I know. You proved that over and over again. Even though I don't deserve it. I'm so selfish. Not like my mom. Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did. She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking diner. Even my stepfather deserves her alive. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Way more than me.
Don't say that. I won't trade you.
You're not trading me. Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny.
Oh, shit.
Look at how many times I've almost died or actually died around you. Look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me. I know I've been selfish, but for once, I think I should accept my fate. Our fate, Chloe. Max, you finally came back to me this week, and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship. You made me smile and laugh like I haven't done in years. Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real, and they'll always be ours. No matter what you choose, I know you'll make the right decision.
I gotta choose?
Chloe, I can't make this choice.
No, Max. You're the only one who can.
Are you serious? Friendship over Arcadia Bay. One life or the whole thing? Whoa! Shit! How awesome is that? I'm deciding, guys. This is hard. This is very difficult. I don't know. I mean, this is really hard. It's gonna take me half an hour, guys. I'll see you guys in half an hour. I'm just kidding. Oh my god. Oh boy. X or B? Ooh boy. Oh boy. 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 I mean, I can't sacrifice the entire city for one person. But does that make me a shitty person if I can't if I don't save my best friend? I mean, in real life, if I personally had to choose, and I think if anyone else had to choose, it's hard. I mean, because I could save my best friend, but I can't save his parents and friends. So I'm sorry. I have to do it.
Max, it's time. Not anymore.
What?
Max, I'll always be with you. Forever.
I'd say sunshine for everyone, but as far as I
oh boy. I'm gonna cry. Not gonna cry. I feel a little sad, but there's no tears. No tears.
Yeah.
That was a hard decision. That's very fucking hard. There's life again in Arcadia Bay. Oh, the deers are happy. They're going for the rubble. Wait a minute. I sacrificed a talent, I just remember. What did I get sad for? Oh my god, I'm so stupid. I just realized now. I thought it said save Arcadia Bay. Well, that's me in a nutshell. Oh, well. I saved my best friend. Well, fuck you guys. Fuck everyone else in the city. How many were there? Like 1,000? Nothing competes to your best friend, am I right? Oh my god. Holy shit, that was like an hour and 40 minutes. That's intense. Holy shit. I might actually have to break this video in half. Or whatever, or not. I don't know. Or I might just put both up tonight or something. But this episode 5 was very lengthy, I think. I think they were all lengthy, actually. I think I did a full episode of 3 of 2. And that was like a solid 3 hours. My god. I was exhausted after that. Like, talking for 3 hours, especially when you're just starting YouTube, is insanely difficult. And even in this one, it was hard to commentate because you're just like so like mind fucked and just so confused on what's going on. And you're just so in the story, you just don't know what to say. And I think that's the best way to have your like video camera there, just to like show people your reactions and stuff. And my reactions were quite shit. I mean, I kind of just wanted it to end because it was like full-on dialogue, full-on like same like cheesy shit over and over again. Oh, I'll trust you, Max. I love you, Max. You know you're super Max and go ape and all that kind of stuff. But I'm glad I finished it. It has been a while, and it is a good game. I mean, I don't know if there's going to be a second one, because, you know, when you put into the search feed for Life is Strange in the YouTube thing, it says Life is Strange 2, so I'm assuming there's a second one coming, and I don't know if I'm going to play it, but it's tempting. I mean, Chloe's alive, there's no storm, so we either had to sacrifice everyone at Arcadia Bay or Chloe, and we saved Chloe, and I thought we saved Arcadia Bay, so my bad. But out of 10, I would give this 9 out of 10. I wanted a bit more action. Maybe because I played a lot of The Walking Dead and Telltale games, which are more action-based. But story-wise, this was really good. I really loved the trippy shit towards the end. But I'd rather have that than like all the art shit at the beginning and all that kind of stuff. Like, I don't care if you're an artist or your future in art and photography and all that stuff. I'd rather know get to the ending, you know? Maybe have an hour, like, per episode. Maybe an hour, 30 minutes, 2 hours max, but 3 hours is insane. Like, Marvel videos are like 30 minutes, I think. So it literally is about 3 hours per episode. Insane, right? And I really wanted to complete this. So there won't be any other games out today, but I am thinking about doing either GTA, Skyrim, or Tomb Raider. Or if there's any other games, I complete a lot of games, so it's hard to justify on what to play. And it's hard to keep everyone happy, so I just did this because I wanted to finish it. I was on episode 4. I mean, I had one more episode to go. And it's great to finish games. It makes me feel like a completist in games. I know there's other games I haven't completed, like Call of Duty and Titanfall 2. That's possibly on the agenda as well if you guys want me to play it. But it's all down to you, really. I mean, I don't want to choose games where people don't want to watch, because it really does affect the channel and stuff. And even though I'm enjoying it, it just feels like no one's going to watch it. And it makes me feel sad. But that's how YouTube is, man. You win some, you lose some. And it's all about the journey. And it's you're going to attract different people with different videos. So it's hard to tell which video is right. But as long as I get like a list of games from anyone, and as long as people just tune in and try to enjoy it, it really does make a difference. And yeah, that's about it, really. But so far I'm thinking about GTA the story, because I haven't really finished it. I think I've done about maybe 20%. Same goes to Tomb Raider. I've done a few hours on it, haven't finished it. And also the other many games. There's too many games, man. I'm really looking forward to Mass Effect Andromeda, South Park Stick of Truth, a few of those new zombie games that come out on PS4, probably say for PS4. I can't remember what it was, what's called, but it's kind of like maybe a free roaming, and then it's like herds of zombies coming. It's not Dying Light. I finished Dying Light, but I never recorded it. Finished Mafia 3, finished the many other games, actually. There's a lot of games, but as I said, it all depends on what you guys want to see. Everyone's got different opinions, and it's hard to make everyone happy, so I know it's a small channel, and, you know, I only get a few of you guys actually commenting, so it's hard to make everyone happy, and, so I hope the choices that I do make are good ones, because I don't want to like go through half like of GTA and then stop because someone doesn't like what I'm putting out. And it's hard to produce like lots of videos a day. I mean, I tried to do it with this and Death Row to Canada, but I think I'm going to stop Death Row to Canada because it's just not bringing in what I thought it would be. You know, I thought it would be pretty cool, a new style of game, and people, like, new people would come in, but it's obviously not doing that. But if you want me to continue with that series, I will. But Joanne the Farmer will rest in peace for now. She might be resummoned later on in life, who knows. I mean, I go through many other games, and some of them go through good times, some of them don't, and some are just weird. And maybe some games are not suited for me, but I do try my best to, you know, give it all my all. And I think with this episode, it was a bit harder because I was so indulged in the story. I kind of wanted it to end earlier, but then towards the end, it got really mind-fucked, and I was enjoying it, really. So thanks for your amazing support, art, gifts, passion, and crazy theories, guys. It has been such a great honor to play this dwelling story in Arcadia Bay. And we sacrificed Arcadia Bay. 47% of us did. Pretty much... Christ almighty. Oh shit. David got a scar during the fight? David didn't get a scar during a fight. What? Well, who cares? He survived. So David didn't kill Jefferson. Oh, there was a chance that he did? Oh, that's cool. You saved the trucker? Yes. You saved Ethan? Yes. You saved Alicia? Yes. You saved the fishman? Yes. You helped Joyce believe in David again? Fuck, I did not know. Oh, that was in the diner. Fuck me. Damn it. You didn't tell the truth about Rachel to Frank. He wouldn't believe us, right? No, we didn't even talk to Frank. Fuck you. And you kissed Warren. Okay. I mean, I'm pretty sure a lot of people would have done that, right? All right. We don't have friends, so we can't look at the stats. You have been affected by any... Oh, if you have been... Oh, have you been affected by this fiend, guys? Report to them and tell them they did wrong. Okay, guys, that's it for Life is Strange. It's been 1 hour, 47 minutes, a pure mindfuck. And, yeah, that's it from me for Life is Strange. What I'll do is I'll cut the video down into two bits, and they'll follow on by, you know, each other. They'll both be out today sometime, just so I can focus on other games tomorrow and all that great stuff. But to the people who have been supporting me and watching these videos, thank you very much. I know this game is a bit different. I know, Tiny, you don't really like this. You call it a pussy game, but I just wanted to complete it just to say I've completed it. I hope you understand. And we'll focus on more hardcore action pump games, which are not for pussies and do have better graphics. But anyways, if you did like this video or both videos, whatever, make sure you give a massive like to them, because it does help my channel out a lot. And if you're just stumbling on by and checking me out, make sure you subscribe, because there'll be more content of different games, possibly GTA, Skyrim, or whatever in the near future. Just let me know what games you want me to play, and I'll play them. As for now, thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.